Robyn has been trained as part, in part of the Climate Project, which is the Al Gore in association with the Australian Conservation Foundation, to train volunteers to go and talk to community groups about climate change. And Robyn assures me that the fact that you might have seen An Inconvenient Truth when it first came out, this has got a lot of updated material. It's not the same story because everything is changing very rapidly, as we know. Robin's an entomologist, works at the Department of Primary Industry in Tamworth, and you're most welcome. The floor is yours. Thank you.
Becoming visible.